We all know volcanoes erupt.
The raw power that comes out of volcanoes, these things are so big.
But to find out 5 things we didn't know about volcanoes, we turn to volcanologist Dr. Janine Krippner. First, they can erupt for decades.
It's all to do with the magma system that is actually feeding the volcano. So if you have a deep magma source that has a lot of hot magma that's coming up over many, many years, then we can see continued eruptions at the surface. Stromboli in Italy has been erupting for decades.
Our next explosive fact.
Over 800 million people live within 100 kilometers of a potentially active volcano.
That's about 62 miles, so
if you have a moderate-sized eruption, you can have a lot of volcanic ash that's going up into the air and onto those communities and impacting them.
But volcanoes do help life on Earth.
Volcanoes give us new land. We see that with the Hawaiian island chains. They've given us a lot of water. They give us very fertile soils, different environments for different biodiversity. And they also provide beautiful views. They provide tourism, and they're really great for things like agriculture.
Our next factoid, volcanoes can pop up overnight.
Often these surprise volcanoes are either occurring under the ocean or they're in a volcanic field. So a volcanic field can have dozens or even thousands of different vents, different craters, different volcanic features.
And these underlying systems can create new volcanic cones seemingly out of nowhere.
One example is Paracutín in Mexico. It erupted in a cornfield in 1943.
The final thing you didn't know, there are 30 to 50 ongoing volcanic eruptions at any given time.
It might not be producing something right now, but within the last very short time period, it has produced a lava flow, an ash flume, or some kind of volcanic product or eruption style. These just pop up, erupt, go back to sleep, erupt again maybe a few decades or years or hundreds or thousands of years later.
And that's 5 things you didn't know about volcanoes.